And now, a special message about a story that's not yet been covered on Fox News Primetime, brought to you by Media Matters for America. News Corporation believes in the power of free markets, and the Republican Governors Association's pro-business agenda supports our priorities at this most critical time for our economy. And that's why News Corporation has donated $1 million to oppose Democratic candidates this November. Paid for by Media Matters for America.